All right, in this video, we're looking at Grey Ghost from the Henry Paul Band. We're going to look at the chords and the first couple of little riffs in it. Starts off like this, the higher harmony part. And at the end of that second line, you really hear the harmony part come through, because he comes down to a D. I think that lower harmony part is something like this. And then we're into the first little short guitar lick. And there's a harmony on that one. And so we'll look at how that fits with the chords behind that. Then there's a verse. And then the next little lead part is behind the verse chords. And it goes like this. Harmony on that as well. There's a lower harmony. Instead of coming up to the F sharp here, this time he's down here like that. So let's have a look at the chords now. On the verse, they're playing a B minor, an F sharp minor, a G, an A, and a D major. And they do that a couple times, and then they change keys. Right here they go to a D minor on the chorus, and an A minor. It's going to be all natural notes. And on that A minor, you want to play it here because you hear that. You hear the open B string coming through, like that. So it goes. F, G, and A minor. And there's a walk up. And you want to end on the F because you're back on a D minor there with the F in it. So the whole chorus goes. Like that. And then there's actually a harmony part with that as well. So instead of starting on the A, the harmony part just comes up third. So like from the A minor chord, take the next note out of it, which is the C, and he walks up. And he ends on A, which is in the D minor chord. So then they end up, the ones on F and the ones on A. It's something like... there's that F. So, second line. They switch back to the D major there. Key to get into the verse. And the bass actually, it plays a D up to an E. Of course, to get those notes on a bass guitar, he's up here. And then they're back into a verse. Sometimes you hear that high E coming through. Okay, so the way these solos fit on the chords, the intro, first of all, is... So over that B minor, you got... And that's where they're on the D. And then when they're on the A... Back to the B minor. Second time around, the D and the B harmony work because they're on a G chord now. And then... So they continue to do those chords during this first riff. So we got... That's the... And then... just like the intro. And that's actually what's behind all of the leads as they jam out at the end, that pattern, B minor, D, A, B minor, G, A, B minor. So, and then the second solo, you can really see how it fits with the chords. They're on the verse while they're doing this, so this... They're on the B minor, so he comes to the B. Then they're down to the F sharp minor, so he's going to bend up to the C sharp, which is in there. And come down to the F sharp, which is in there. And then that's the G. And that's just a G chord. Same notes. So... And then when they go to A, he's just on that A chord. So he just goes right up the chords from the F sharp. And then they're on a D major, and he does right down this D major note. Even that F sharp's in the D major, so. And then he ends on that B. They're back on B minor. And that where he's fading in the volumes, he starts on the F sharp, which is in B minor. Some guys, they got their volume knob right there on, depends what kind of guitar, and you can do that while you're playing. But anyway, I'll just show you the notes here. So it's a B minor, so F sharp. And this is B minor and D, so we're just kind of going right down the scale. And he ends up here, they're down on F sharp minor, and he works down to the F sharp. So we got. Then when they're on the G, right out of that G chord again, there's the G. That's your G chord, and he does a. And ends on the D with the D chord. But the bending is nice there. Right here. What he's doing is he's bending to an F sharp and a G. And then the very last one's a little less than the F sharp. It's kind of coming back to that E and setting up for that. So you got... And then it's just a scale, two sharps, F sharp and C sharp. And again, the lower one down there, it's down here. And they end up on that D. They're on a B minor chord there, but F sharp and D is right in the B minor as well. So those are the licks. And the bends, again, I want to point out that first lick, there's a slight bend. You really want to pay attention to the bends in these. On this first one, there's that slight bend. He plays the D and the A and gives a slight bend and then resolves on the B. And right here, Then he bends it. It's a half step. It's not even up to the F. Well, it's not even a half step. It's like a quarter step. Because that's the F. But he does. It's kind of flat. And then all the way up towards the F sharp. Up to that. And then he does the D and the F sharp. And a hammer on pull off, and then a slight bend. Like that. And the higher one. So together it's like they're right out of that B minor chord there.